The Wi-Fi Porter is a small wooden NFC tag that allows your guests to connect their phones to their Wi-Fi network without the need of their SSID or password. If phone and Android phones are compatible, but iPhones launched before 2018 will not be able to use NFC functionality and will have to scan a QR code on the bottom of the Porter to connect. Although your guests will not need an application to connect to a network, however, you will need to use one to configure the Wi-Fi gateway first. When you touch your phone against the disk for the first time, you will get a link to download this application. Once downloaded, open the application, touch your phone against the Porter and then choose which of your recently connected Wi-Fi networks you would like to connect to people. Then, tap your phone against it one more time to confirm the settings, or print a QR code from the application to use it with older iPhones. Wi-Fi NFC patches of this type have existed for years, but the Wi-Fi Porter is one of the first to connect someone to a wireless network without the need to have a complementary application pre-installed on your phone. Given that it is likely that many of these Porter disks end up in coffee shops and other public spaces, not having to install a new piece of software to connect is a great advantage. Since the NFC tags do not have power, there are no batteries to change in the Wi-Fi Porter, which means they should work as long as the phones are equipped with NFC and QR scanners. It is producing two different versions of Wi-Fi Porter, a standard model and a limited edition version with a leather finish.